He said I should write about him. So I spent the last couple of weeks holding on to every piece of him that causes the ends of my lips to curl up so effortlessly. I want to explain the way he makes me feel so vividly that even strangers couldn't question me. He said I should write about him. And quite frankly, I'm not really sure where to start. I could tell you about his appearance, but I'll leave that at the hands of the woman whose eyes glisten in his presence. Fuck butterflies, I feel the whole zoo in his essence, while simultaneously finding peace in the same exact place I used to find chaos. Knowing him is knowing new levels of intimacy. Tell me, do you know what it feels like to feel safe in someone's energy? He makes vulnerability feel more like a superpower than anything. He is strong, but gentle. He is where fire and water find their equilibrium. He is tranquility in the midst of commotion. He is my version of perfection personified. He is rude to everyone else, but he holds me like grudges, like he'd really have to lose something if he ever let me go. And it's been a while since a man has actually made me feel like something. I mean, someone worth loving on, and I'm never really sure how to respond. He makes me nervous, and my hands get clammy at the simple thought that he might ask to hold them. I'm afraid of ever giving him a reason not to like me. So I overthink everything. I want to learn every piece of him so I can learn to be peace for him. I want to provide him with a consistency that would make infinity ashamed. I've always been a good woman, but he makes me feel phenomenal. He is nothing like anything I'm used to. And I've never been at ease with the unknown, but he makes being blind feel so beautiful. He fills the gap between me and my dreams. He is reality. I wrote this without spaces. You see, I'm trying to keep us close. In this case, if he was ever wondering, I want to be his reminder that people like him don't come around often. He is worth much more than the things he gives himself credit for. He makes sunsets look mediocre in comparison to his smile. I want to remember every scar against his skin that tells his story, a masterpiece painted by God himself. I want to tell the girls who dreams futures when staring at his very existent that their future with him is non-existent. I have already filled that spot. Because even with all the darkness left in the world, I still see beauty left in him. He is my favorite part of every day. And if I'm being honest, I have merely scratched the surface. See, I'm selfish and I want to keep him all to myself. So when asked, what is it that you really like about him? What does he do? I recite this poem in silence because I'm afraid if they knew, they'd find a million reasons to like him too.